the commitment to Digital India, the commitment to digitalization across all of Indian society has been actually something that is, for a lot of places, an example to follow. And I think we've been very excited and pleased by that, because what we've been able to do is enable the economy this way, the digital economy, and we've been able to serve more than 1,000 companies, small, medium, large companies in India, plus some of the big Fortune 500 companies, the big cloud players, because that enables them to come in and provide the digital infrastructure to allow all the other things like AI, greater e-commerce, and the proliferation of data penetration and broadband across the country. To demonstrate money where our mouth is, we are actually investing more than 26,000 crores, 3.2 billion US, in the next 5 years to enable this. It means that substantial 550 megawatts of capacity will come online, data center capacity, which means that now the foundations across major cities and first, second tier cities, which we have been starting to invest in, not just the first tier cities, we've seen that basically that demand is increasing rapidly. And that will allow that whole Digital India story to really expand and grow dramatically.